Now for recording, we're just going to pour this down here. And then we open the valve. Okay.